Crusher 74 has asked, what's the effect of having an undersized exhaust system on an engine? Okay, so having an undersized exhaust system on the engine is going to end up causing exhaust gas back pressure. So this restricts flow out of the engine. Basically, it reduces the volumetric efficiency of the engine, or basically how easily the engine can fill and empty its cylinders of the air and the burnt combustion gases during the exhaust stroke. So it basically is going to reduce the amount of power and torque our engine can produce. With a very restrictive exhaust system as well, we can get into a situation where the engine can be quite sensitive to detonation occurring as well. So rule of thumb there, I know there's theories out there that we want a little bit of exhaust gas back pressure. This is kind of an old wives' tale. It really isn't the case, and the less back pressure we can get, the better, particularly if we are dealing with a turbocharged engine. We want as little back pressure as possible. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.